because I think I'm going to go into the. Yeah, there's some silicon spray right there. I'm going to be going straight into the. I'm going to spray the screws so that they go in good. They're going to go through those shingles, but the plywood has to go through that. It might hit the blackboard if it tries to hit that and go into that. That's fine. I don't care. Let's see. But anyway, silicone really, might not think so, but it really does make a little difference in your stuff going through. I'm just going to use the can. I don't need the whole can, but it's already they're already in it. So. What about there on that ladder? I have to do it from out there. Let's see. I need the driver. Let's get the driver. I actually kind of need a longer one than what I was using. Phillips bit. Yeah, I had to. That's way up over my head, so I couldn't really. It's kind of a good way to do it anyway, but I couldn't keep really good steady pressure, so I would just push real hard and then let off. Right through there. I got a nice. Those are cedar shingles. I didn't know that they were real cedar shingles. They are. Smells good even after all these years. This house is at least 60 years old, more than that, maybe. Okay, Oh yeah, I don't want that other driver that I that's in the box of drills. I want one of these longer ones. And I've got some over here. So. I have a kit. Oh, I guess it's in here. I have a couple kits, but the one that I'm thinking of, I think, is pretty long. I see. I have all these cordless drills. That every single one of the batteries in the bag. So. If they're charged and ready to go, then they're definitely convenient. Especially since this is where I decided to keep this drill, and it was a good place. It wasn't hard to get to until the years went by and started putting more stuff in front of that cabinet. This is nice. It's a quick change deal. Got two of them. This one you can. It's got a bit on one end and you can drill pilot holes. That's usually what I do. Drill. Well, it has a countersink. It's a drill. Countersink drill bit, and you can use different. I have three different sizes. So like if you're using these black screws. I'm not going to use that right now, but so I don't need it. I don't need it, I don't think. Well, if I do, I was just thinking though, I should get the right. Yeah, that's the right one, I think, for the black screws. Let me go grab one and make sure. Oh, move that chair. I mean, it wouldn't completely fall, I don't think. But, because I got those legs kind of up under something over there. Let's see. No, that's a big, kind of big, that's actually bigger than that screw. So that wouldn't grab if I used that. So if I actually turn out to need a pilot hole, I need something different. That's good for if you want to go through one board and grab the next one. That's what I was doing the last time, evidently. But that seems to be quite a bit longer than, but it's bigger around. So I don't want one that's bigger around. So I'm going to go with this one. I think it's the same length as the one I said I didn't want to use. But yeah, I don't think I have one any longer than this anyway. So. Oh, I can make it longer with this quick changer. Yeah, that'll make it long enough. And if it gets in the way of the... if the quick changer gets in the way, I know what to do. I can just use the other one by itself. because I'm gonna hold the camera up there, and trying to get it as long as I can get it. And remember which way is righty tighty, lefty loosey, but it's actually backwards here. Oh no, it's not. This is how I'm not. Oh, that's before. Oh, that was on the reverse. There, no, it wasn't. I don't have any calluses because I don't work enough, so I don't want to destroy my hands here. I used to have some good calluses, and I could do that without hurting my. So I guess I'm out. Could be out of the picture. Okay, now what else do I need? Screws. Let's go see if we can mount a camera. Just water. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, let me grab this security cam and take it out there because this is the one that could fall over. The easiest. The other tripod's in the way, of course. And these stupid plastic. They are usable, but these stupid plastic. What you see them? Sawhorses. They're dangerous. They flaps on me first. Couple times, within the first couple times of using them, they collapse. I mean, you're supposed to hold like a whole bunch of weight, but they just bend. Whoops, there's the house, that house. They just bend and collapse. Okay, now. Well, this is the point where I'll have to unplug here in a minute. Let me get the other camera and take it outside. If I was a good video maker, I would edit all this stuff and make it real nice, but it takes so much time to do the work that you're trying to do and make a video. I spent years putting off uploading videos because I wanted everything perfect, and finally figured out that ain't gonna happen with me. So now I just do live videos, or if I'm shooting with just the camera, I just shoot like I'm shooting live. And let's see what I can get. So try not to be shooting at the... there we go, that light. I was trying to get away from that light. And just have the light. There's that. Where's that hole at? There it is. It's down there. So, I don't know. I guess that's all I can do. There's too many lights coming towards the lens. Doesn't matter where I go. I guess I could go around this way just a little more, because you gotta think about blocking your own shot, right? A little more even. You get too far, then you can't see nothing. So there we go. Yeah. Oops. Okay. I wouldn't be unhappy to have my phone recording. I'm gonna roll here. Okay, screws, camera. I will need the screwdriver. Oh, there I am. You can see me over there adjusting things. Okay. Just was in the way. So we're going to lose the camera feed, but not the audio. And I can't switch to the other one. I'm not streaming it because I had so much trouble. Well, over here, as soon as I go into the garage, I usually lose my stream. Let's see. Yeah, I'll have to unplug this, get it off the tripod. And then maybe I will. I'll unplug it. So now I gotta run the cables, plug it back in from the inside, and I'm trying to figure out when do I want to go it'll get me served. Well, I may have to, when I plug it back in, I may have to go in anyway, so. I didn't want to go get me served. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and take these, and of course I think the other camera should be able to see what I'm doing, but I'm just taking them. I've got a twisty on here to let this thing stay in this tripod because once I flipped it the right direction, it wasn't holding anything. I mean, this mic holder, the clip wasn't holding it so well. I need a camera mic. I was always either the camera or the audio guy, usually, sometimes the camera man. Working a couple of cable TV shows, volunteer and everything. You're only doing that one thing. You're not the talent. You're not doing anything but on the camera and getting things. Okay, so. The lights went out because I pointed it towards the lights. Okay. So I'm going to unplug the power and then run these through the wall up there. Yep. Show them what I did. And I'll screw them. I'm just going to get it in place and then screw the thing on. And then I'll adjust it and all that stuff. Okay, so let's see. No, I want it bent so that I can get to the screws. So, yeah, let's go ahead and get the cable through there because it'll kind of help keep me from dropping it. I might even tie a twisty on it or something. Okay, so here we go. Powering down. I think I'm probably going to have to try that again because that's just going to hold it, and I'm almost certain I didn't make sure any of those holes were on there. So I think I'm going to have to take it back off and run a string or something through there to pull those through. Let's go look. Let me grab this camera and go look. That other one's just going to be down until I get... You think I can plug... Well, if any of it went through, I can plug it in, but I don't think it did. Oh, can I do that? Just try to be lazy and not do the there we go. Let's see. There's my spot. A little higher, I think. Probably have to shut the door again. Yep, I can't get to it. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I didn't get any, not even one of them came through. So let me go. I'm going to run to get my shirt. It's getting chilly. And what else am I going to be able to do? I can't get that one back up unless I pull it down and do that. Yeah. Let's see what happens. I'll find out real quick if it's take it loose and pull those cables back. I don't have to take it all the way out. All I gotta do is I think I'll use this ratchet screwdriver so that I don't actually pull it all the way. Well, that's a little hard to turn. We won't use that. Okay. I'm just going to put a couple more screws in my pocket. Those are hard to get to. Well, yeah, that's the only way. If they're down there on that thing, I can't reach them. So, yeah. Welcome to my audio only feed. That's because I unplug the camera, by the way, and I'm fixing to plug it back in as soon as I can. Oh, all the way out. Okay. The cables. I'm just going to pull them all the way back out. I'm going to have to run, you know, need a fish tape. I don't have one, but I've got wire and stuff. Put it in. It'll work. But you gotta, you know, you've got a hollow place in there for stuff to fall through. So that I don't lose that. I don't know how much I back out the window on it. So just run it back up. So. It's, I can tell it's hitting that blackboard, but I actually kind of hope I get it to stick in the blackboard a little bit. If it doesn't want to, then I'll give it a little bit of shoulder screw. That's right. Okay, we're back on now. I'm just going to leave that pointing screw down because it needs to be that way for me to, and I don't know if I'll come back up. I'm going to go run in and get my shirt. I can look on the computer and get my shirt. Comes back up. That'll be something to know. Okay. Ah, I know what I can do. Where's my camera? Oh, it's aiming in on the inside. I'm going to leave it on the inside because that's my next place to go. When I go to shut the garage door, you see, my screen didn't. When my camera didn't come back, before it's working, I'll have to close the app and open it back up, but how am I going to do this? This could go through there, but it wouldn't. It's not heavy duty enough to do any fishing. But, I don't know. I mean, get it back up, and I still have to unplug it again. It's not a big deal, but I'm just trying to minimize it going back and forth. It's going to be harder with three to go through. I did think, I remember to have a drop light, and I got it out. So, I don't know, I'm just going to run in there. I'm going to unplug this, I'm afraid I'm going to forget and close the garage door on it. Let's see. Yeah. My next step is to go back in, to put run a wire through from the inside. So, if I forget to close the garage door, that would not be good. Probably, you know, you unplug it. Man, you're just hard to get my shirt, and I guess I won't be able to worry about the live stream on the camera, the video on the live stream. need a little more to get in behind. Cedar, I like cedar. Even I like new cedar much better than old cedar, but where's my other camera? Oh, it's right here. It's still recording. It automatically, it records about an hour and then it starts a new video. Plug it back in. I don't have a power lever to get back in the power again. That other ladder is taller than this one. Try it first. And then... Let's just run that power cable through first. Then I'll swap ladders because I'll probably need this taller ladder in here to do that. And then the drill and stuff needs to go ahead and be out there. And I've got arm cable everywhere. Let's see. Do I have any handy? Yeah, I think the wire that I want is over. I'm just showing where I'm gonna be. Okay, well, I'm not gonna worry about it. I know I did that last video. You get start trying to get something done and you get tired and I just don't wanna. What I really want is a stick of some sort. Here we go. Oh, looky there. This. Is a just get up on the ladder because this one don't want to be. I think I can just put it in there. This is a coat hanger. So, you know, some coat hangers have that cardboard. Let me blow that out with that air conditioner blower. That cardboard, but you can't see. Well, the other, I was going over to the other camera. It's full of dust. I don't want dust. In there. But I think it will just fit in there. I might should tape it, we'll see. But yeah, over here on this camera, I don't know how I have to be. Here be seen. Yeah, I'm gonna have to tape it, I think. Get my screwdriver. Yeah, that Phillips. Boil it out. See if it'll actually go in there. And it'll fit through that 7/8 hole, and it'll be straight and hard. It'll go right in there. I think it's gonna. Yeah, I don't think I'll have to tape it. I'm not gonna lose it if it doesn't. If it falls out, tape will just make it bigger. Of course, it won't matter. And I think I'm gonna have to tape it. Okay, let me get some tape. Tape, tape, tape. Where do I have quick tape to get? A little black sticky black tape. Well, I got masking tape right here. Somewhere. That's not wide enough. Where's my? Yeah, no, that's that silver tape. Aluminum tape. That's some good stuff. It ain't cheap. There it is. Good old, you know, this stuff. Silver tape, but not, but that was aluminum tape the other one I had out. Okay. The way I make videos, I really would like to have like a headband video, but one with some real good motion fixing. Because, I had the scissors out and then I just tore it anyway. Okay, where's the stick goes? So, I'm trying to hold this all up in the view of the. Chair. Maybe we should move the chair so that I can shut the door so I can get up there. And not close. There we go. Myself. Go through the center here. There we go. Yeah, I don't know if they were actually all of that lined up. Okay, so I guess I'll leave it like that. Get this twisty off of there. Just hang it up. Let's see. I think I'll put the power is not plugged into the camera now, so put it into the this will help her hurt. There we go. There. Oh. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna unplug it from this side. And it's actually kind of wound up anyway, so we don't want to do that. And then plug it back in on this other side. But I'm going to put the switch on that side because I actually don't think I want that light on. That's the only way it'll fit. I think I'm going to have to go ahead and put me in a plug box because this adapter is going to be touching the light bulb and I can leave the light off. But you know, I'd rather be able to use that light. And it's sticking out so far, it's really pretty hard on the fixture out there. There. Is anything clear? Yep. Should be able to go through there. You gotta make sure that the This I kind of figured would be just temporary for setup anyway, so I'm wondering if I should put it on this side. No, take it away from the moving door. So let's see. My light is probably going to shorten the cord on me. That'll give me a pretty good idea about how. I mean, I can put my plug up high enough. I need to. There's no plug there yet. Let's get this door open. Go back outside with this camera too, so that I can show what I'm doing. Good. Well, my stuff is getting more and more tangled. Okay. So this time I'm going to have the light in the picture. But you can, I can see the stick. I know where, of course, I know where to look. But let me get that ring. I can turn that camera back on. If I would edit this video, it would actually work out. I've sent enough of the water fit. I'm also, you know, recording a video on my computer. So I made a whole week's worth of videos working on my blazer back in about 09. I had a surveillance, still pictures, taking pictures every so, you know, movement by movement. And I was going to combine that with, you know, made a bunch of close-up pictures with another one. I was going to combine that with the video. And I had to, well, I had two webcams, one was taking stills and one was taking the video. And I just never got around to editing the video. Finally, I uploaded them. There were a whole bunch of videos. And I've been up there rough for years, but I made a terrible mistake. And I accidentally set the name. I ended up with them all the same name. So I can go all the way to the end. To get that on, I would have to put it off the big one. So I want to make sure you have it. So I think the last piece back there. Put it back on here. Twisting up the cable, twist long twist tie to hold this the foot grid in. There's a turnbuckle. You know, I adjusted it already the other day to the outside up my hand. Cables run through the wall. Just one. And I can use this mic stand to hold it up and see where I might need to hold it. My option door. And I don't have to go back inside now. Good coming from the pool, but I've seen it before. Okay, so let me go get my live feed back up. Couldn't really see what I was doing at all, could you? Well, that's where I want it for moving that camera around. So. this one off to the side. Step is about the same as the top step on that one. Let's see if I even need to. I don't have anything else I can do. So now I was figuring over here this hole's kind of to the left of the center of the door anyway. That's going to have to move it down to be able to tear. So now it has a call up here. If I just tilt it that end of the game, tilt this. Oh, there we go. Yeah, the lock.